Hello, everybody. Welcome to the video. I'm Tim. This is a Rogue Moose video, and we're playing Sonic CD Episode 2. Because literally no one asked for it. But I'm having actually a pretty good time playing this. It's been a while since I played a new Sonic game, even though this did come out in 1994. Oh, you suck, Tim. Yeah, I can finally do it. What the fuck? Ah. Clever little puzzle there. So, after my last play of the first couple levels, I was kind of getting into this, so I thought I'd keep it up. Travel through time and stop Eggman. Well, fuck Eggman, it's Robotnik. Oh, goddamn it, I'm stuck. Pretty sure I'm dying. I'm pretty sure I'm dying. I'm pretty sure I'm dying. I need a glove. I need an air. I need an air glove. I need a glove. Give me something. Ah. The only thing that sucks is they don't give you that Sonic 2. Oh, just fucking idiots. They don't give you that Sonic 2 countdown music. Well, sucks and is good because that shit will give you PTSD. Do, 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 do. Right. No, no, no. Ooh, careful. Ever so gently. Alright, fine, I'll go down. Okay, gonna start dying in a second, anytime. Come on, seriously, give me an air bubble. Oh, thank God. Oh, this could go slower. And I'm fucking dead. God. Alright, so this playthrough's not going as well as the first one. Oh, right, halfway point. Fuck yeah, stay out of the water. Ah. I'm a hedgehog, not a fish. That almost fell apart real fast. Some say it did fall apart real fast. Oh, okay, fine. Don't know what that is. Probably nothing. It's nothing. Run. Gotta get the DeLorean back up to 88 miles an hour here. Dying. Oh, got you that time. Nice. You know, I've always hated underwater levels. How about you? Nuh-uh. And I'm back in the water. Okay. Air. Oh, thank God. Jeez. Cheese and crackers, come on. I lost my little blue shield. Air bubble. I don't care if I don't need it right this second, but I'm taking it. Look up. Give it to me. Yes. Oh, this is... Nice. That was cool. Back in the fucking water. Well, at least I passed. Pardon me, just having some tea. Get you, bitch. Get you, Robo Nick. Ivan, you're gonna die. Why do I think he didn't go underwater? Well, no, he did. This looks some sort of... Oh, thank you for shielding yourself with life. Oh, fuck. What got me? Oh, I didn't have any rings. Fuck. Wait, that was it? Oh, please tell me the save worked. Okay, good. Okay, good. Okay, good. Fucking Eggman piece of shit. Going down, Ivan. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Okay, your bubble beam can go suck a dick and let's just go here. Shit. No. Ah! Alright, I am not Okay, when it's spinning, I can't attack. And I'm sure all of you are saying, no shit, Tim. Run up on him. Well, that was some horse shit. Where'd you go? Come on, Ivan. Let's go, bitch. I wonder if it's possible to kill him before you get to that spot. Well, I better grab those, because I don't have anything else. Alright. Okay. Ah, damn, I couldn't move. Okay. I really gotta be careful. I really gotta keep my rings on right here. Oh. Life. Take one of those too. Oh, you shitting me? I wasn't close enough? Yeah, now I'm gonna run out of air. 4, 3... you bitch. Don't die. Ah, fuck, I was caught up in that one. Nope, that was it for me. What the fuck kills me? I wasn't out of air. Alright. This is not going as well as I'd actually hoped. This was going to be the fun one for the day. Oh yeah, it's on the wall. Is there another one at the very top? Yeah, there is. Alright, I'm gonna try not to fucking hit him. Or if I do hit him, at least fucking be balled up so he can kill me. Well, there goes that theory. Okay. Go down the fucking hole, please. What the fuck? How the fuck did I do that? How in the hell did I go back around? I can just keep fucking chasing him. Or if he has to be at a certain level of damage before he opens up that path. Yeah, because now we're in the fucking water. Well, that's actually kind of neat. But fuck this guy. We must get through that air shield. We got 7 left, 6 left. Counting is hard when dodging little bullets. Oh, you fucking hate that. Oh, shit. Well, I missed that ring, so this is, and that was it. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker yet. It will be a victory that is so glorious. You cannot foresee how glorious it will be. Because I don't think I'm ever gonna beat this fucking guy. Hey, Ivan. What's up, bud? Oh, and for all you kids, his name is Ivan Robotnik, not Eggman. Fuck Eggman. Fuck Dr. Eggman. Fuck all that bullshit. Robotnik. This is gonna be a 20-minute video of me trying to beat this. Come here, fucker, I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, because this is closed off, right? Okay, I got enough rings that hopefully if I lose a couple, I can pick them up. Shield. It's the shield, that's okay. Shield's good. Still got my rings. That's one more hit. Steal your air, steal your air, steal your air like a space ball. Bolt's coming. Grab that ring, grab this ring. Bounced back at him. you got 4 fucking arrows left. Okay, I got that right back. Thank Christ. Oh. Fucker! Fuck you! Yes! Damn it, I hate water levels. Free all the bunnies and the flowers. Oh, God damn it, I hate fucking water levels. Well, let's do another zone. Quartz Quadrant. Quartz Quadrant 3. I just got myself fucked up by a little kid. Cannot kill you. You are strong. Oh, it's a conveyor belt and a little while. That's magical. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know what that does. Oh, it moves a conveyor belt. Back to the future! Yeah, future. Heyo! No, I'm gonna do the fun one. We fucking things. I don't know what the hell that just said. Ooh. Goals that way. Nice, happy level. Not like that last one. What do I gotta do to go back in time? I did it by accident like 6 times, but I can't even get... Can I get enough speed? What the fuck was that? Well, it kills me, that's what it is. Oh, it says the fucking... right. Future. Now, after doing some research, I figured out the goal of the game is to go back and forth through time and find the time crystals to defeat Dr. Eggman. Which, once again, like I said, fucking Robotnik. I don't give a shit what you think you call him. It's Robotnik. But regardless, I have not yet seen a time crystal. I've seen some flowers. That fucking thing. Oh, shit. Go through the loop. Go through the hoop. Go through the fuck! I'm assuming through that ring was probably a minigame to get a time crystal. I didn't go through it. Yeah. I fucked that up. I fucked it up real good. Alright, where is Dr. Rubinak? Ooh, that ain't good. Oh, I get it. We're gonna wear out his little fucking... Well, there goes the last ring. Come on, freak. Oh, I got this now. Ah, no, I didn't. I hit the wrong button. I have to say, I kind of like the bosses in this one better than Sonic 2 or 3. He seemed a little more inventive. Supposed to just bash him lots. Kick this fucking game into gear. Oh, that was the wrong... Okay. Gotta get in the rhythm. Gotta get the rhythm. A lot of rings. I also better find that extra life that I found the last time. Because it looks like I'm gonna need it. Okay. Roll. Yeah, that's the fucking rhythm you need. Roll. Huh? Whoa. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. That's the shit right there. Feet getting hot, bitch. Coming for you. I like that. That was inventive. That was different. Of course, again, old news, but whatever. It's good. Well, I think that's going to do it for this video. Thanks for watching. If you like that, I'm pretty sure I'm going to probably do the rest of Sonic CD here shortly. So stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching again. Please like and subscribe our videos. Check us out. We are Rogue Moose. Thanks for watching.